When I came back in 1938, real trouble there. There were riots and they had an entirely new system of building up kibbutzim. It was a 24-hour operation. It was a fantastic thing. And I remember I happened to be one of these curious guys, and I wanted to go up to one of the most famous kibbutzim, which had just been set up a few days before, a place called Hanita, way up in the north. And I came there, and the whole thing was established with the tower and the defense, all in 24 hours. And in the course of establishing the kibbutz, 10 people were killed. Because the people who established the kibbutz came from various kibbutzim. It was really, it was sort of a military action, you see. Go up there overnight and establish a kibbutz. And one of the persons who was killed, I happened to know the wife. And she had a little girl of about 12. And the woman was terribly upset, you know, a young husband died, a young kid there. And the kid wrote a poem on her father's death. And the poem was called Nikmati, in Hebrew, My Revenge. And they read something along the following phrase. 10 people were killed in the establishment of Hanita. We will plant 10 trees, and on the trees, birds will be perched. And between the singing of the birds and the growth of the trees, there will come peace unto the land. This will be my revenge for my father's death. You see, this is about the spirit, but they called in Hebrew, havlagah, restraint. And this restraint lasted until after the Hitler period.